The stone! That has to be it! Naturally.
Didn't think it would be that easy.
No. I was kind of hoping, though. So what now?
Victor, you may lose it, brother. Ah, A skiing dew from my homeland. Used to have one of my own back in the day. You should take it, boy.
Yes, boy. Take it. We might need to butter bread somewhere on our travels.
This is why no one likes you.
Look at this! Well, that's unfriendly.
Look, small passages on either side. Perfect for the boy.
It's too small for father, though.
No, I will be fine.
Careful, brother. Freya's not here to bring you back if you're cutting too.
Thank you. What'd you find?
Enough distraction. Do not forget why we are here.
Okay.
That's from a great desert land, very far from here.
Do gods live there?
Oh my, yes. Many, many gods.
Good or bad?
Not as simple as that, I'm afraid.
Seen that vault that set you off?
It is not important.
Seemed important to you.
It was a rash impulse. You need not dwell on my failings.
Wow. That was almost an apology. Well, I guess you do like to smash pottery.
Ah! stands to reason the second ring should behave like the first. Just need to capture the winds.
Look, I just want to know the truth from now, okay? I don't care if it hurts me or not. I want to learn. Just because you hate being a god doesn't mean I have to.
More small passages.
I know. Go.
I can't watch, brother. Good luck.
I thought those saws were scary. Look! It's the wolf giants. Skoll and Hati.
That's right. The bringers of day and night.
Ragnarok begins when they catch the sun and moon. Right? Did Tyr know them?
I don't know. Like them well enough to cover a massive wall in his vault with them, though.
Don't you enjoy it at all? Being a god? On an adventure in some amazing place? Maybe Mother wanted us to have a little fun. Everything we've seen and done. Maybe it was her gift.
I don't see another trap for the...
Winds of Hell? Maybe we can get up to one of those balconies for a better look.
boss!
What of these?
Thought is faster than wind.
Perhaps this isn't about speed at all. Is there some place else the winds can go?
You know, for someone so loved, Tyr sure was paranoid.
Aye. Thanks to Odin, with good reason.